I happen to live right in the heart of Manhattan, and I'm here to honor my dad, Samuel P. O'Reilly. My dad and his father and three of his brothers were here in the GPO on Easter Monday. And it's absolutely thrilling, thrilling to be here. It's emotional. This is a place where I don't feel alone. It was Sean MacDiarmada who asked my father to find a piece of white cloth to use for the flag of surrender.